One of the beautiful names of Allah that I've been pondering over more than ever this Ramadan is Allah's name Al-Ghani, the one who is the most rich and completely free of being in need of all. Yet everything that exists is in utter and complete need of Him, subhanahu wa ta'ala. If you ponder over all the changes that have taken place in the world, just from this one virus that we can't even see, and how quickly those changes have happened, we need to realize that all of this is a sign to us of how completely weak and vulnerable we all are, and how much we truly depend and are in need of Allah Ta'ala. That's why Allah Ta'ala calls us in the Quran and says, Ya ayyuhan nas antumul fuqara'u ila Allah, wallahu huwal ghaniyyul hamid. O mankind, verily you are poor to Allah, while He is the rich and free of being in need. So one of the main wisdoms for why this is all happening is Allah Ta'ala wants us to realize our true state of weakness and to turn back to Him, subhanahu wa ta'ala.